So an isosceles triangle has rotational symmetry. Is that true? So here's an isosceles triangle. Does this have rotational symmetry? No. Okay. So there's a case where it does not. Okay. But what if we drew it in this way? This is also an isosceles triangle. It's both isosceles and equilateral. Does it have rotational symmetry? Yes, so this would be sometimes. And what about an acute triangle has rotational symmetry? Okay. It can. Here's our example. It also may not. So here's our counterexample. We have both, so it would be sometimes. And what about an isosceles triangle has reflective symmetry? No matter what, you'll be able to draw a line straight from the vertex to the base. It'll cut it into two pieces that mirror each other. So this is always true. And what about a scalene triangle has rotational symmetry? Is there any way to draw a triangle with three different length sides that will map onto itself during a full rotation? No. So this would be never.